name is Seth Capel. I'm the goalkeeper and I'm number one.
Yeah, I'm Mark Lavalley. Pikesville High soccer coach to 11 years, since 11th year here. This is the furthest that Pikesville team has gone, the region championship and the state final. Any questions?
Can you assess your performance today?
First half, we got out of what we do well. And they're able to pretty much have the ball down there. Very good team. Very good team. And we had to play an excellent game in order to beat them. And we just didn't play well the first half. We adjusted for the second half, and it was more back and forth. We created a couple opportunities. Not great opportunities, but we did create a couple opportunities.
What was the trouble of creating you had one shot on goal in the official sets, getting more pressure?
First half or second half?
Just the whole game.
They were able to sweat us out a little bit. They had better, more touch in the ball, okay? It was just, they had better players, you know. Individually, we're not a very good team, but when we play as a team, we play a lot better. And we just had a hard time tonight.
Now, Seth, you made some great saves, kept you guys in the ball game. That one that went off the post, that's the deal breaker there. That doesn't go in, it's a totally different ball game. Just talk about your defense self effort and yourself, how you perform, and what you saw from North Carolina today.
I mean, the whole year, our defense the last 2 years, the defense has been pretty much the same, and it's been the bulk of our team, and defense has always carried our team. And tonight the defense played very well. And not that we didn't prepare well enough for them, but I just think that we were overmatched and that their strikers were much quicker than us. But I think our overall team, we were a little flat today, but I think we, next year, we'll come back strong.
How much is it? They were in the state semifinals last year. You guys have never been here before. I mean, is that
all new territory for us? You know, we probably lost the region championship 5 or 6 times, and this time we just kind of got over the hill. So it's all new to these guys. It's great for them. They've had a great time. They've enjoyed it all the way through, and hopefully, it's something to build on for next year.
Your smile, so you can definitely take some positives. You're smiling. You definitely take some positive out of this.
Yeah, for these guys, for a lot of these guys, they don't have a lot of soccer experience. We don't have a lot to build on. The JV program, we have one, but it's maybe 2 or 3 wins a year. And it's just a lot to build on. And I think we have like 6 seniors, and we got a bunch of juniors. So there's a lot to look forward to next year.
It's like almost... being getting a state final is almost like winning a championship for you guys, almost in some ways.
I don't know, it's like winning a state championship. It's just
winning a championship.
So,
considering you've never been here before.
So, yeah, for these guys, they haven't been here. It's great. And, you know, I don't know if it's an accomplishment. You know, you set goals at the beginning of the year. You know, first you want to be top seed in your region. You want to play for county championship, you want a region championship, and then the state championship. So we accomplished basically all our goals except the last one. So there's nothing to hang our heads about. We've done it, had a super year.
Of the teams you played in Barmer County, which one most similar to North Carroll?
That we played, there's probably maybe a Sparrows Point. Mm-hmm. Hereford would probably be a very good match for them, you know, looking at the team speed, ball, you know, touch, stuff like that. And we had a hard time with Hereford also, and it was on turf field. We're not fortunate enough to play on turf. We don't have turf. There's only a couple schools in Baltimore County that have turf. And as soon as we get to the playoffs where we got to play on turf, we're at a distinct disadvantage. Mm-hmm. The kids played well, especially playing on the turf that they have. Done well.